Alright, so the CD60s, replacing this buckle, you actually have to take a screwdriver, push it in on this side right here, hold it firm, and then pop it out, and then it comes out. When you go to push it back in, set this side in first, and then push, and it'll click into place. And that is your buckle replacement.